Your business is growing, and with that growth comes the need for more powerful tools. While the WhatsApp business app may have helped you get started, it's time to scale your customer engagements with ActiveCampaign's native WhatsApp integration. In this video, we'll walk you through how to connect a phone number that is currently tied to a WhatsApp business account, so you can start using it inside ActiveCampaign's conversations and automations. Now, if you're ready, open your account and let's get started. Before we begin, there are a few important steps to take before connecting your number. Back up your chats. WhatsApp Cloud's API does not support any chat history backup. So if there are any conversations that would you like to keep, now is the time to save them manually. Make sure you have access to the SIM cards for the number you want to use. You will need to receive a verification code via SMS or phone call during the setup process. Now open the WhatsApp Business app, go into Settings, Accounts, and select Delete My Account. If you have the two-factor authentication enabled, you need to enter your PIN. Then confirm that you want to delete your account. Once your account is deleted, you need to wait for at least 5 minutes before your number is free for further configuration. Step 2. It's time to connect your number with ActiveCampaign. After those 5 minutes, you're now ready to connect your phone number directly with an ActiveCampaign. Our native integration with WhatsApp unlocks real-time conversations, automation triggers, and personalized messaging, all from one unified platform. With ActiveCampaign, you're not just sending messages, you're creating experiences. If you like this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And if you got any questions, just add them in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I see you next time.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.